World No Tobacco Day was celebrated on May 30, 2015 by the Department of Community Medicine with involvement of medical students and students of NIMS International School. An awareness-raising rally was organized in Ashrol village, covering a route of almost 2 kilometers, with students carrying self-made posters and placards. The rally ended at Panchayat Ghar in Ashrol, and 2 skits Nukkad Nataks were enacted by medical students for the villagers. Almost 300 people, including local shopkeepers, gathered around. In between, a slogan writing contest was thrown open to students, staff and faculty of all disciplines in NIMS University. And to incentivize, cash prizes were kept for best 5 entries. Posters were displayed in and around the department. At the end of the day, all participants and school students were given participation certificates. The entire event was covered by News India.